But we're going to start with the left arm, and you just want to pull your fingertips back towards you. We like to lock out the elbow and then pull the fingertips back towards you. We'll hold this for 30, and then we'll do the other side, and then we'll flip them over. So four different stretches for your wrists.
This feels so good.